guys. Well, today I'm gonna be turning my sense. Since like the last sense video I made, I accidentally reposted the same one. So this is my actually updated one. Not really good because I just got on. I do use a control tree. Yeah. You play pretty high ping though. Go for if you're trying to clip an AFK person, which I don't really recommend because it's not that cool. But if you're just not trying to really get clipped, you're just trying to have fun with an AFK person, here's some things to do. Okay, so first of all, we're just gonna start off with an easy one. Not really, just something to practice, just, I don't know, just for fun, I don't know. So what you're gonna wanna do is, say they're standing, say this is, the cone is them. You're gonna wanna stand about 2 tiles away. 1, 2. And first, what you're gonna wanna do is. Actually, no, you're gonna wanna stand about a tile away. There should be 1 tile in between you and the cone. You're gonna wanna ramp, place this, and you're gonna wanna triple at it. And after that, you're gonna wanna place a floor and a ramp. And you're gonna add this. And then you just want to box them up like this, and if you want to, you can do that. Yeah, that's just one. Here's what it looks like fast motion. You also don't have to triple edit. I normally don't. I just try and get it down, but I double edit most of the time. So it should look like this. I've been practicing this a lot, so I have it down, but... I also 9-0'd a kid earlier today, in a 1v1. It was like a 9-3. We were playing... It was first to 10. Neither of us were warmed up, and we did first to 10 in one zone, and first to 10 in zone wars, and he beat me in the zone wars, and I beat him in the one zone, and we have to do the boss fight, but I don't know when we will. also have a dodgeball tournament on Monday. Or kickball tournament. Not really a tournament, but something that we do at PE.